Beaver. Groundhog or woodchuck. Beaver. Woodchuck. People call me up and say that they have a beaver living underneath their deck or under their shed. That's usually not the case. It's almost always a groundhog. Right here, notice the furry tail on the groundhog. Whereas a beaver has the flat tail. Beavers are usually 30 to 50 pounds. Groundhogs are usually 10 to 15 or so. But nope, it's almost always a groundhog in town. Beavers are always living near water.